I mean, the first period, I think we played well. We scored some goals. And it was an important start for us. I mean, on the power play, we had the patience there on the power play. And on, at the end, we scored a goal. But I know the way how we played in the first 20 minutes was good. The second 20 minutes was a little bit summer hockey. I thought in the last period, we played a little bit better. We had a more puck position in offensive zone. Brought the puck to the net. It was a little better. But it was a, generally, it was a good job because we didn't give up so much.
Przede wszystkim przeciwnik był dwa razy szybszy od nas, dlatego nic nie pozwalali nam zrobić w tercji ataku. W sumie myśmy oddali dzisiaj chyba 12 albo 15 strzałów.